To install a simple swap hard disk drive, slide the release latch and align the drive with the guide rails in the bay. Then, gently push the drive into the bay until the drive stops. Then, reinstall the drive bay filler.